Okay, so try and hide the flowers is the only this game.
Try and slap
your wrists in the car to stop it.
Lean
forward,
just a little bit.
Done.
Tell exactly what you want, you'll be fine.
Okay, I'll touch up when I come back.
I was actually
okay.
Sat up venting
you.
What on earth
is
going on?
Oh, it's really pretty.
Already? Yeah, that's a joy, isn't it?
It's
beautiful.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Lewis.
Hello,
Lewis.
Okay,
you two need to go and get in the car in a minute with Tracy.
Hi guys. Yeah, can you put the dog somewhere, please?
Yep.
What's the? Where's Rob showing?
Tell me you took the seat out, Sean.
You did it.
Just hold him.
Carry on.
Yeah, Dawny's going to hold the baby going down the tube.
Are you excited for my car?
You're great.
Go on then, because you're good as well.
Might as well be a wee bit late.
How can we be a wee bit late?
Okay, there's some guests coming, so.
Well, that'll probably ask Steve.
Want a picture of all three of it together?
Yeah, like that train.
Yeah. Sean, you may look this way, mate. Sean.
Me as well?
Yep.
Yeah, all three.
Right.
Go for it.
I can't get any closer.
This way, Sean. Step over.
Step over.
Oh, you're a muppet.
I've been told to step over, what more can I say? You know what women are like, I've got to do as I'm told.
Don't. Oh yeah, it's alright, don't
worry.
Father, we welcome Vicky into our home and we welcome her children also, and we ask Father that thy spirit be with us today as we enjoy this day and enjoy each other's company and to celebrate this wonderful occasion. Father, we ask thee for thy spirit to calm the nerves of both Jamie and Vicky and to be with them both. And this we ask in the name of our Son Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes, so he's just on the motorway. He's going down towards Junction 6, down the road.
Hold on, hold on. We've got to wait.
Yes, I'm going to wait.
Did you know? Play the part. Let me just get your finger in there.
Everyone do a Mooney. Go.
Keeping the bear and sending him back to school.
Oh, that's right. Oh, yes. Ava, can you do
what's up with the bear? Look at him as though he's a bagel.
A bagel?
Or a bagel.
Look at him like he's a bear, yeah.